Hello guys, welcome to the channel. In this video I'm going to show you guys how to go ahead and switch from light mode to dark mode on Figma. So as you can see, currently I'm on my Canva and I'm just trying to design a blog template. So yeah, this is going to be a short video, so I'm going to show you guys how to go ahead and switch from the light mode to the dark mode and how to switch from dark mode to the light mode. Okay, so currently, as you can see right here on my screen, I'm using the Figma desktop app. Okay, and if you're also using the browser, you can also do the same thing. Okay, so all you just need to do is, if you are actually on your Figma dashboard, this way your Figma dashboard is going to look like. Then the next thing you want to do is to, you can come to this profile. If you come to this profile icon, you can see your menus and so more. If you come here, you can see all your stuffs. Okay, so the best way for you to go and change this is to open a file, open any of this file, any of your design file. And if you haven't created any design file, you can create a new design file. And once you create a new design file, you're going to be on this kind of something like this, look like this. And the next thing you want to do is to tap on this Figma icon. So once you tap on the Figma icon, you're going to see drop downs, come to preferences. Once you come back to preferences, come down to theme. As you can see right here, come down to theme, then you can change it to dark mode. So I'm on dark mode already, so I can change it to light mode. And then let me see, I'm trying to change back to dark mode. I can come back to preferences again and scroll down to theme and change it to dark mode. Okay, so that's pretty much how you can go ahead and switch from light mode to dark mode on Figma. If you're enjoying this video guys, kindly subscribe to the channel because you don't want to miss any Figma videos. And thanks for watching, don't forget to subscribe. Bye for now.